What is up, guys? Jbrad CZ here, coming at you with another video. We are back on Rust. It's episode 2 of season 2, and we still have our base. It's been about 16 hours-ish, maybe 15, since I logged off of this. And so I did some progress. I went ahead. This is all honeycombed all the way around inside this. And I learned we have a remove tool, so I just flip that wall around, and when we need to, we can remove this, because we're going to be stacking cupboards at a certain point. Did I leave this running? Yes, I did. Sweet. 3,000. We have no wood currently, so we are going to have to get some wood, but we're going to go ahead and check out the outer. Doesn't look like any damage, which means we weren't raided, so that's good. Do we have any water in this? Oh yeah, we do. So this is filling up just how I wanted it. Go ahead, eat some. There's a helicopter flying around, so we do have to be careful since we are near a harbor. Let's get this down us. Alright. Never mind, they killed it. This time it's a different person. Last person killed it over there. That base killed it. This time a base over there killed it. Wow. Whatever. Alright, so... Alright, we have a couple goals we need to do. One, we need to get a gate. That's one. But as you can see, I walled all the way around this thing 100%. So it is it's not unraidable, obviously, because they can go through the front door. But if we can get a gate down, it will be less raidable. So, I'm going to really quickly, guys, gather up some wood, maybe 3 or 4 trees, and I'll get back to you in a second. Alright, guys. So, I went ahead and got the furnace started. So we need a couple things. One of the main things in order for us to get... Well, for one, we need 3,000 stone for a gate, which we don't have yet. The reason why I wanted the wood, because I wanted to get a regular pickaxe. So this can actually go in here for right now. We can run with a regular pickaxe now. Move that all around. Alright, so we're going to toss 5,000. So that's going to burn. That'll actually probably burn, but we need the charcoal anyways for when we need to use the sulfur. So we'll just let it burn all the way out. But anyways, we're going to do exactly what we did. Like I said I was going to do, we are going to go ahead, head down to the harbor, which is actually, I think, it's like that direction. We're going to head down to the harbor, we're going to go farm these nodes out here in a second, but then we're going to go ahead, head down to the harbor, get, hopefully, we need 9 more gears, I believe. We'll get these 3 nodes and that should be good. But I think we need 9 more gears, because we need to go ahead and get that going. Now, I am going to warn you guys now, the harbor, though just being added in, is not the most stable in my opinion. It lags a lot when I'm over there. Like, I ran... When I first joined the server, when I just kept making sure everything with audio was good, I ran through there, and it was laggy. So, other than that, guys, I'm gonna quickly whack these nodes, distribute them into our base, and I'll catch back with you guys in a second. Alright, so we got enough stone now, but again, we need the gear, so we need to go ahead. But I think it's getting night for once, because I'm the only one that voted to skip night, which is going to make it very difficult because I don't know where anything is. I mean, if you guys want, we can still go ahead and go through it. Hope for the best. So. Oh, wait. I thought it had to be half, I guess. That's all it took was 2 votes. Alright, guys, well, night skip. We are going to go ahead. Venture down to the harbor. That was quick. I swear I'm by a spot that spawns horses all the time. gonna grab that wood for arrows if we can find some stone on the ground. Otherwise, we're rocking 10 arrows. We could do that. That's no problem to us. Well, it might be. I don't know. Alright, we're gonna head down to the harbor here. Ooh, yep, node. That'll work. We're here for... Oh, wait, this train yard? No, this is the harbor. Pretty sure. Oh man, sorry about that. But, let me see. Let's craft one of these up. And craft the map up. Where are we at? Yeah, this is the harbor. So we're gonna go ahead. I don't know where anything is. I only been to the harbor once, but I'm pretty sure it's cleared out every time. But let's go ahead, head through here, see if we can't find some boxes, find some barrels. And possibly get some stuff. We might actually get killed, so we gotta be aware of that. Alright, here's one. Did we get lucky? No. Alright. Nothing in here. We're literally gonna stick to the outskirts currently. I'm pretty sure the harbor is like supposed to be the safe zone of all of them. So I'm pretty sure there's no radiation within this thing. And yes, there is radiation on this map if I didn't mention it last episode. But I'm gonna not skip through this. I'm actually gonna run through this so you can kind of, if you guys haven't seen the harbors yet, hey, here you go. I mean, they've been out for a little bit, so you most likely have. But I mean, is there anything with this truck? No. Nope, can't go through that door. The main thing, problem I'm gonna have is I got a bow and people have guns. So, especially the people who take down the helicopter every time. There's like two groups that do it. So, we're getting to the harbor part, but we gotta check every single one of these buildings. There has to be a way into this main building. Deconstructing thing, that's good to know. But that doesn't help us. I'm guessing there's no access. I wonder if someone already ran through here. I see a barrel right there, but I already ran through that. And whack this barrel. Another metal frickin' blade. I hate metal blades. I need sewing kits. Okay, I'll take sewing kits. Sewing kits make armor. There's a barrel here. What'd I get? Wood. Man, this harbor is sucking. A quick getaway is literally jump straight into the water. Metal blade. This map is horrible right now. see anything on that boat. Oh, there we go. Metal blade. Oh my goodness. Right, like what, four? I'm gonna say metal blade. Rope. Ah. I wonder if gears are only in the boxes. They might be. Let's see. Ah, pipe. I'll take pipes. Wood. Yeah, I'm pretty sure metal blades are only in those one boxes. I'm not gonna be able to make that jump. So it might be. Wait, there's a ladder. We're so far out compared to what the harbor says. The thing says. Alright, I know I didn't check this one, but it's empty. There's one there. Oh, barrel. Alright, road signs. No, I think you can get gears and barrels, because road signs are usually in boxes. Unless I'm just losing it. More metal blades. Oh. Alright. You gotta be super careful. I don't know if anyone is online that would be there. Well, someone logged off, so now there's only four of us online currently. It is early in the morning, so reason why it'll fill up here in the later afternoon. Alright guys, so I'm not seeing anything else box wise. What do we not need? I mean, I guess I don't think any guns take metal blades. I'm not gonna make anything with the metal blades. So let's go ahead and find that thing that deconstructs this and go from there. I think it's over this way. Yeah, it's right here. This thing. We're just gonna throw the metal blades in there. I guess you can't really hear it, so that's good. That was like instant. Alright. So what we're gonna do is gonna do /home1. And what this allows is teleport. Back to our base. See if it works. And yep. And we have 99 teleports a day. Or 100 teleports a day. Which I only use them for farming trips like this. Alright, so we didn't get any. We ran out of wood. Nope. We ran out of everything. So sweet. Just. Go ahead, throw that in there, why not? There we go. Alright, so we got another 2,000 something metal frags. No. And then a little bit of that, a little bit of this, alright. Then, yeah, there we go. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead. We only have one other option, and that is literally to just run and find barrels and a thing. Now I know where some barrels are, and they're this direction. So we're gonna go find those. So yeah, I'll catch you in a bit when I scavenge some of them. Alright guys, so we're coming up upon a coil. Looks coil one, which I think there's back. Oh, we got a semi-auto body. We got wood. We got another thing over here. We're in prime shooting territory, so we gotta be very careful. Tarp, be gears. Nope, I'll just take another semi-auto body, I guess. Sewing kits. I'm just gonna destroy that just to get the thing out, because I really don't want the oil. What was in it? Oh, wood. Reset this barrel. I just went all the way around, is all I did. I always close these, so I can hear if people come in. Rope. Wood. Come on. No frags. Oil, of course. Just resetting the barrel. More rope. I mean, it's not like bad things, but I need gears. Almost like any adventure to a desert or something. Actually, we should have a bag in the... No, I don't want to leave. We should have a bag in the desert. Might have to try that out here in a second. So we'll drop all our tools and everything, obviously. Alright, do we need... Nah, we'll keep everything. Alright guys, ready, gear. Oh, two gears. Aw, oh, thank you. Alright, we still need like seven more. So it actually might just be in the boxes. Seven, six, five more. Anything's up here, so we're gonna go ahead and slash home one. Head back to base, drop these off. So we should have a decent amount of items. Two semi-auto bodies now. So that is good. We need to, like, extremely, like, go up higher. But we need gears. We need to get that front gate secured. That's our whole goal for today. So we're gonna go ahead. This is where we died at. Now the helicopter shouldn't shoot us. I can't guarantee that. Might as well get some food now. Come on. Alright. So we came from that direction, so we're gonna head back that direction. But there's boxes and stuff here that we're gonna go ahead and grab. Hopefully no one is over here. Man, it might be smarter, I might have to build a tool. Yeah, a little bit of wood. That ain't enough for anything. If I can get enough wood for... Nope. What am I missing? It should fall down, shouldn't it? I don't know. I'm going for that box. we got two more gears. That's 7. I don't really care about this. I'll eat this. I'll eat this. I'll drink these. But we're gonna go ahead and do the same thing. Let's head out. Trying to get resources. So yeah. There is another monument by us, guys. And it gives us one box, preferably. But it only gives us pipes. If that's running, there's people. Ooh, this guy actually had some stuff. Here, you can have my seeds. I'll trade you. And then, nothing else really good. Ooh. Hoping this wasn't like a fresh raid. If it was, we're gonna have problems here in a second. Alright, we're gonna keep on going. Oh crap. I hate animals. Like, seriously. Screw you. Alright, well, I need to re-heal because that about killed me. I don't know if the radiation is going to hit us when we go up here or it's going to hit us when we go into the dome. Not entirely sure. But I do know there's radiation here. Any boxes? No boxes. Alright. All the boxes are in the dome. Which, that's probably where we're gonna have to get our gears and stuff. Cause this is getting annoying to scavenge. Because I'm even under this thing. I ain't getting radiation. So it's in the dome is where it's at. Which isn't good. Oh, that's that. I was like... So let's go ahead, head into the dome, see what we get. We got a semi-rifle body. I'm actually hoping it goes dark. Because I'm not voting. I'm not voting this time. Alright, here we go, guys. I should have enough bandages to get at least a couple of these boxes. Alright. It's slowly going down, so we're gonna out some more here. We gotta let this simmer down for a second. Hold on. Someone told me wood armor like stops radiation really well. 18 Oh wait, I'm looking at the wrong thing. A little bit. We'll see. Now I'm starting to die again, so I gotta keep rehealing. That should be good. Right there. Alright, we're still on the edge of the radiation, but we aren't dying by it. But this wood armor should prevent a lot more of it from hitting us. Besides, we're almost to the top anyways. And go. Wow, I'm not actually getting radiation up here. Or at least not enough to do anything. Ooh. So all the gun boxes are now switched out with these regular boxes. And all these regular boxes are sucking. So now they're not. I gotta make sure I do this right, so I gotta be very slow at what I do here. Alright. Are you kidding me? How many times is this gonna spawn back? This is actually making me very nervous. Alright, now it's unspawned. I didn't see it spawn back. This is the third time. Alright. Just keep rehealing. So far, so good. We're almost to the top of the dome. We got past the hard part. I'm gonna whack this barrel. Why not? There are gun boxes still. I didn't think there'd be gun boxes. You got pipes. You get... oh, tech trash. C4. And an SMG body. I guess that's what this is for. Alright, and then... ooh! Rifle body. Alright, we need to drop those. Alright, we're not losing any health. So I'm going to go ahead and enter home one, because we're wreck. That figures. I think we can't do it when we're in radiation. Yep. So we gotta go all the way back down to get out of the radiation. So hopefully we don't get killed, because we got SMG body, we got a rifle body on us. If I remember right, you should be able to, and just slide right on down. No, like so. Alright, let's get out of this radiation. Oh, I almost lost my shit there. We got another rifle body, but this time we also got SMG body. We're gonna remove all this. Give me that. We don't need that. Go ahead, throw all that in there. So yeah, we got a decent amount of stuff. We probably could actually make a rifle or something. Just for defense. Might have to. We're gonna throw this stuff in there. We're gonna go ahead and toss all this in there, as well. But other than that, guys, I think I'm going to end off the episode. We didn't get our thing done, but I'm going to do it off camera, get the rest, because I think we only need, what, one more. So off camera, I'm going to go ahead, search out another box and get the remaining and then go ahead and build it. But I don't want to bore you guys to death with the same thing, even though I pretty much did. But we did explore some things. We did figure out some things. So hopefully it wasn't horrible. But I'm going to go ahead and end off the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button to show your support. Hit the subscribe button if you want to see more Rust videos or any other videos that I post. And yeah. And then comment on how I can improve my videos or what you want me to see me do in this series. I don't really know how I'm supposed to do seasons in Rust, but we will see. We will see how we do a season in Rust. So I'm not 100% sure. Some people know how. I'm not. So, but other than that, guys, again, thanks for watching.